Killian. Children. Give me their lives. I know.
Pray with me, children.
God.
God. God.
Run.
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
What is it?
My stomach. wrong. Fuck! I have to stop. I need... Oh, God.
Jesus Christ, Lynn! What's happening here?
You were dead. When you fell, I thought we were all dead.
It's okay. I'm here. We're gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
No, I have no strength.
Please don't ask me.
After all these years,
they're coming.
After all
they're coming.
Our faith has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world, mark with her the foul burden we've been awaiting all this time. She has a child.
What?
I performed this examination myself. And
he's insane. They're all fucking
grown.
Insane. Please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
And she is
pregnant.
Us, as
the
is
fuck is going on?
I can't. Not now. Let's just get away from this place.
Kill them.
Please.
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood. Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boat heel. Revelation is a
stay back!
Murder Gentile.
I swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes!
God,
no!
God,
no!
God wants the child.
Lynn!
God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants
the child. Lynn! No, you...
No! No!
You motherfuckers! Get,
no!
Get off me! You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn! Lynn! Fuck you!
Here it is!
That's a bridge up there.
I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this.
Jessica. And Lynn. When we...
Oh, fuck. Back in the fourth grade. Here, I thought this couldn't get any worse.
Thank you.
They find you out here. Come on.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
And why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain with Nah. Pressed himself on my enemy. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
He said my grandson. Baby hit with her.
Was might the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child.
Gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Mister, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on. Get you inside. Ooh. Oh, hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
So head down the roof, son. I'll bed down there. You can hide. Till you're fixed up. Here, I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.
Please, Lane.
Outside it was.
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and her up me. Noth questions even now other heretics at chapel. God'll guide.
Ain't I hurt?
You sin when you denied the prophet, your daughter. You sin since to deny.
Grace! Grace, just let me talk to now!
No, the outsider is. His seed begat the enemy. God and the prophet both want.
Just let me talk to Noth. I can explain.
God don't hear dead men. Be still. Take your penance. God loves you. God loves you.
You didn't give me up to her. Not even though she...